trust your God. Always consider God be the center in your family. God is the one who gives us blessings, love, peace, and joy.
My beautiful bride, I am so glad that you are part of my life. It's a privilege to know you and to share myself with you and to walk together on the path that takes us in so many beautiful directions. I had heard of soulmates before, but I never knew such a person could exist until I met you. When I meet you, I know I'm the presence of someone who makes my life more complete than I ever dreamed it could be. I turn to you for trust, and you give it openly. I want you to know that my world is reassured by you. My tomorrows need to have in you. My heart is entangled with you. I will stand by you and love you to the last breath that I will take. My wife, my life, my babe, I love you.
You had a smile to light up the day, and I watched your love like an endless parade, and I'd celebrate your every move. They say we're coming apart at the seams, and all that's ahead must go on separately, but I swear I'm ever after you.
I look to you for inspiration, for answers, and for encouragement. And you lift my spirit up and take my thoughts to places where my troubles seem so far away.
Don't you start running. If I am your only doubt, 'cause nothing could slow me down when I'm on my way to you. So take all the time.
Even when the sun hides behind a star. Thank you for teaching me how to dance when at times life has no music. I know that God has prepared you to be my better half the day you were born. Out of millions of people born every second of the day, God has already assigned you to me. That's why no matter what you do and wherever you may go, there's no way to escape because you're destined to be with me.
Oh,
let my heart be your home. My love be your shelter and my fidelity be your peace. I love you so much, and that will never change.